If you're already selling cars, you need to watch this. This is something that's gonna blow your mind. Hey guys, what's up? It's Andy. So the common question I get asked is, do car salesmen make good money? Well, you're gonna find out the answer during this video. And I wanna tell you something real quick. If you're currently not selling cars and you want to get in the automotive space, right now it's on fire, okay? Right now the average commission in a car dealership is about $800 to $900 a car. It is through the roof. And I said average. Some stores are up to $1,500. Wow. So has it ever been better to get in the car business? Never. It's phenomenal. We're a little light on inventory, but the commissions are through the roof. It's a beautiful, beautiful place to be. And if you're selling cars right now and you're not earning what you're worth, in this video, I'm gonna tell you how to become a high top 1% earner. So here's what's important to you. No degree needed, no degree, okay? What means is you don't need college. You don't need college to get into the automotive industry. Also, another deal is that look, you don't have to have any special skills. You just gotta care about people. By the way, if you don't care about people, don't get in the automotive space. Now, a lot of people say, hey, Andy, I think a lot of car salesmen like to rip people off. No, they don't. Look, if I treat you like $1 million, I deserve to get paid all the money. I'm gonna explain this to you. Anywhere in life has higher markups than in the car industry. So the car industry doesn't have very big markups. When you go buy a t-shirt has like 500% markup. A car may have like 10% markup. You feel me? I mean, so really, cars are just expensive. That's all. But the markup and all the other products in the world right now are totally different. But the automotive industry is on fire because we sell something that 100% of the people have to have. So if you're watching this right now and you want to know, so what's the baby? Do automotive sales pros make a lot of money? I'll say yes. Right now, the trained ones can earn between $200K a year to $700K a year. Trained. Now look, I want you to notice something. Out of this entire video, I want you to focus on this word right here, okay? The word trained. Now look, everybody sucks till they don't. So if you're watching this right now and you're like, hey man, I'm not earning that kind of money. Let me explain something. All you need is training. That's it, okay? And if you want to get into the business, you may say, Andy, I'm not a great speaker. Honestly, I don't know how to communicate very well with people. I will explain this. That is a skill and that can be learned with training. There's a couple of important things that really make a great salesperson, okay? Number one, energy. This right here, if I could bottle my energy, I could sell it for trillions, okay? I learned when I was young that a lot of sales pros are like a coffin asleep, dead in dealerships. So I just said, hey, if I did the exact opposite, when people came in to deal with me, they'd probably get in a pretty good mood because I'm in a good mood, I got a great attitude. And if I got a great attitude and they got one, there's a pretty good chance when I ask for their business that they'll say yes. Have you ever wanted to buy something in a bad mood? Probably not, right? Notice, most salespeople don't get their customers in great moods. Their customers come in, they're thinking about buying something, they're serious about the money, the salesperson is serious, all of a sudden, the whole transaction's serious, and nothing happens. I want you to think about this. Salesperson goes out, he says hi to somebody, he's jacked up, rock and rolling, having fun. Hey, how you guys doing? Beautiful family. Welcome to the store, how can I help you today? Welcome to my home. What do you got going on, man? Hey, awesome meeting you guys. Just having a good time, reminds them of a friend, there's familiarity there, they go through the process, they have fun. He increases the energy in the state the entire time. They mirror his energy. Next thing you know, they end up buying themselves a car that they came in from. They're happy. They do business with him for the rest of their life because they like him. Guys, that's all it's about. And by the way, can you earn a lot of dough? More money than you know what to do with. I'm going to explain this to you. Guys, time and experience means nothing. Look, you see this right here? Time and experience. Most businesses say to become an expert, you have to have at least 10,000 hours. That's how they require you to be an expert in the field. Matter of fact, the automotive industry changes so much every year that most of the people that have 10,000 hours, we call them dinosaurs. They're unwilling to change. They're not like a sponge. They have a fixed mindset, not a growth mindset. So they don't stay up to speed with what the shift is. And guess what happened? Those people with 10,000 hours aren't usually the people that make the most money. A lot of the time, it's the new people that are getting in because they got a new fire, they got new drive, they got new energy, and they're happy. They're motivated, they're driven to do well in life, and they believe that the automotive space is their opportunity and it's their way out to do really good in life with no degree and no special skills. But I will tell you this, if you're wondering right now, hey Andy, I need the ability to make really good money. Should going into automotive sales be something that I do and quit my current job I have now? I'll just say this, okay? No risk, no reward. I have an entrepreneurial heart. You know what that means? I can start over at zero at the beginning of each month. If you're a person that just wants an average life, average, right? I tried average. It made me sick. I hated it. But an average life, like, you're okay having a car payment. You're okay having a mortgage payment. You're okay not having a lot of money in the bank. You're okay not going on vacation. Look, don't get in the car business. Stay with the normal job and keep a salary. But if you'd like to have a million cash in the bank, couple million, couple hundred thousand, you'd like to have your home paid off, titles to your cars, right, in the safe, paid off, free and clear, be able to go on vacation as much as you like, get in the sales game, because if you love sales, you love income. It's that easy, okay? So I want to say this to you. If you're thinking about getting in the automotive industry, I would highly recommend doing it if you're willing to do one thing, and that's train. And by the way, if you're watching this video and you are in and you're not getting the kind of results that I talked about, or you want to go to the next level, or you're thinking about getting in, shoot me a text message, 918-210-0254. Guys, shoot me a text right now. You'll see it below. 918-210-0254. I'll send you over a little free training packet. Check it out. It'll help you level up your game. See you guys soon.